be a lifetime!
Oh yeah? There will be! A beaming of a lifetime, in fact, but it shall be me!
You, sir, who is receiving it because I brought some friends with me.
Let me introduce you to the Big Punisher and the Wrecking Ball!
Oh, oh, yes! Oh, yeah. I brought you friends as well. Let me introduce you to the Boulder and the Bludgeon!
Oh, yeah, I got a friend ready to play because I've got the Slammer and the rest of my balls.
Oh, yeah, the playtime's over because Wit and Whimsy want to have a little.
Okay, you're going to be looking for a way out of that conversation once long-winded and boring anecdote enter.
I'm going to take you back to school with algebra and pre-calc. Starting to add up.
Okay, okay.
Real insecure on that.
I got a lesson for you. You can always go back to school and get your GED, or go to like a trade school or something.
Yeah. It's really easy to continue your education because your future's in your hands.
Hey, I just want to know, are we still fighting or just talking about the benefits of a good education?
Hey, can I be honest? I've never been in a fight before, and I'd be cool calling it up.
Inadequate as a parent having never finished high school, and it keeps me awake at night.
Don't make me feel inadequate, Sadie's a great girl, you're doing a great job raising her.
I really appreciate that, but sometimes I feel like she's embarrassed by me.
I personally think last year my son wouldn't hug me in front of his friends, and that's coming from a mom with a PhD in astrophysics, so it's not an education thing. Feel me?
Wow. Thanks, guys. I don't get to talk about this with other adults a lot. It's just
no!